Good evening, everyone. How is everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing well. Just ready to get into some Borderlands too. Helps if I turn the controller on. And probably plug it in. Always something. All right. So, we've got two badass tokens to spend before we get into this. So, okay. All right, stop. Sorry, guys. Okay. All right, let's redeem these tokens and then get into it. We're going to go shield capacity because we can't do health. Dang. It's hard to get the elemental stuff when I can get health or fire rate or gun damage. Things that are... Oh. God, that was a bad one. You know, things that do damage anyway. Oh, that's right. We came back to Tina's from the last mission, getting the autograph for her. And now she's asked us to go walk her dog. Let's go walk Tina's dog. Trying to get... Wait, don't... Y'all have seen the... how I played the game.
I wonder if I regret everything.
I'm trying to get through. A lot of the side missions, most of the side missions, if not all of them, before I move on with the story missions, just that way they don't become inaccessible. I mean, I don't know if that will happen. It doesn't happen to everything, but I just don't want to risk it. And I think I'm gonna go up. Fair enough. Be the right way to go. Apparently our inventory is full, so we need to empty that.
This is Mr. Torg saying that I'm really hungry. Somebody bring me a sandwich. End of the announcement.
Oh, that's the death race. Are there vending machines there? I don't remember. Are there not vending machines on this map? There they are. Let's head over there and empty our inventory real fast. Bring you back.
See you real soon, I'm sure. Try not to die.
Try not to die.
Now you're a badass. Now blow some shit up.
Really, the only torque item I care to purchase. Not gonna unlock all the customization, but I'm gonna unlock all the customization that I can.
There he is! To properly walk Enrique, you just gotta open his cage and lead him through some of his favorite spots. But be careful, he is a very affectionate puppy and he'll love your face off if you don't stay ahead of him.
No. That's not the way this works. No. Enrique can't die unless he has to die. But I mean, I hope that's not the case. I hate when that's the case. I didn't mean to go after you guys. He probably asked that. So doing this is probably pointless. If I drop my turret, it's going to target Enrique. What? Maybe I should have let that play out. Didn't want to risk it auto-saving.
Some exercise. I'll mark his location on your echo thingy.
He's going boom. I wish they'd made it where you could hijack the other's vehicles instead of having to run to a catcher rag. Again, we'd probably
ain't nothing like squishing bitches under your tires, man.
Never come to a catch a ride if that was the case. No, you're not following? What we can before we free and we get. Oh, haven't gone far enough yet.
I regret everything.
Side door two.
I've changed.
I thought I'd put the car here and block them from getting out, but apparently that's not an option. It's pretty smart, Gearbox.
Open his cage and lead him through some of his favorite spots. But be careful, he is a very affectionate puppy and he'll love your face off if you don't stay ahead of him. Run, Vol Hunter! Run like the mother hump and win!
Did he come after me?
Got bored. Happened once, so start chasing him again.
He's looking face.
He did. He came after me.
Enrique lost interest. better get his attention. Don't shoot my doggy too much. That's rude.
That's not me shooting him.
Josh looks like Enrique got bored. Pop in one, so he'll start chasing you again. Keep those legs up, Fall Hunter. You do it, ace.
Ah, he's smarter than he looks. Is this a distance thing, or a time thing, or a steps thing? Assume it's a destination thing. Oh wait, there's a marker on the map. Come get me, Enrique! Catch me. I'm faster than the fire, doggy.
Whatever happens, don't look back. Then don't.
But. Oh, I forgot. She said we had to run him through some of his favorite spots.
The boys, it's some.
Keep him with his fast in the arena, you'll be outstanding!
And we're running. And we're running. Keep running.
At the sound of the explosion, it will be towards the clock.
Nearly done. Pump those legs, girl.
They moved my car. They moved my car.
I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy.
Yeah, bro. That's my my puppy and he was already tired out. You cold. I like it. Well, that's that. Who wants ice cream?
Oh crap, that was worth it. Really? I was just hoping to watch it slide across the screen a little more.
I can hear with my teeth. Blow out. Inside me. It's inside me.
This game is hilarious. Tina's puppy went for a walk. And you got some much needed cardio exercise. A good day all around.
Ball Hunter, hey, Ball Hunter. What's up?
Oh, yeah, we're not doing that one. Okay, we can get on with the main story then. Go steal a key. Battle more loaders and get us a key. Oh.
Just so your weak ass knows, I'm the one who locked the forge. Not because I'm worried about you ranking up. I could detonate your skull with but one well-timed squat thrust. But to spare you the indignity of losing a flyboy.
Yeah. Keep telling yourself that, Piston. Guess we're looping around the circle. Not really a surprise. Let them spawn. I walked right past one. Oh. Got a little dicey there for a second.
What's this? The Vault Hunter is breaking into Torque Security. What a renegade! A renegade cop who don't play by nobody's rules until the commissioner assigns him a talking robot dog for a burger who helps him track down the crime syndicate that murdered his family, all the while teaching him a little something about life in the process Thursdays at 9.
Is that a real show? Fatal error. See how far I can go up here, but I guess it's as far as we can go. Probably gonna end up having to walk around the entire circle again. Get out of here. Still where the gun chest is, right? Gotta turn around. Loot's not amazing. I mean, it's mostly just ammo. Do like getting iridium though. That's another one? No, that's the one we came out of. Okay. Hearing something, and I'm not sure if I'm hearing it from the game or the house.
Don't forget, if you miss any of tonight's awesome fights, you can always buy an Echo Cast from the Door Gift Shop.
Yeah, help Torque recoup some of the cost of putting this event on. Some stuff up here. All right, how did I do this last time? It wasn't the way I thought it was supposed to be done.
Yeah.
looks like a half block. It's a full block. Where your feet are going. This is definitely not the way I did it last time. I am pretty sure I jumped up to that pipe. Not down to that pipe last time. Ooh, shotgun shell's a fool. Causing destruction when I'm not even there. That's spelled right. Could be wrong though. Just see a, I think I just saw a badass achievement for the fire barrels around the ring of the arena. If that's the case, then we gotta go around again. I'm just gonna blow them up as we go.
You're near the security box. Open it and grab the keys to the forge.
Yes, ma'am. Definitely gonna be that easy. It's just so worth it. Thought he wasn't coming for us. Gonna have to go to him. But he made it easy.
Hey,
Now, if that's the case with the burning barrels, there's probably more challenges similar to that that I should be doing in other places. Maybe when I finish killing everybody in an area, I should go back through and hit any of the barrels that...
Great. Now you can get into the forge, take down Flyboy, and become the number two badass on the leaderboard.
Dilophysis? And it was just open? That seems stupid. Why are you closed? Alright. Back around the ring. Not that one. Shouldn't have to fight any looters? What's this? We didn't see this last time. How am I supposed to know which ones are cookie boxes and which ones... I mean, other than putting my cursor on them. Complicated. There's a ladder right there. Are they gonna be in the ring or in the rooms? They could be in the rooms, but... They're probably in the rooms. Oh look, we missed something. Wait, we missed the room entirely. Thing we were just down in. Bet they're all on the side. Here I am, looking for cookie boxes, and I forgot about fire barrels. We have to go back in there, and we have to go around that way, so... I don't think I saw any boxes up here. Boxes in this one. I thought there was too many good things in there already. Just a little bit of fire, it'll be okay. One more barrel shoot. We already went in there. I feel dumb checking all these boxes, but I'd hate to not check them and then find out we missed a cookie box. Didn't count. Hey, really thought that was going to be a cookie box. I didn't put one in here. I mean, I was programming the game. It's exactly where I'd put one. They all have tarps on them, and I don't think the cookie boxes get tarps. Don't blow up explosives when you're standing next to them. many times do I have to tell you that? That's the last fire barrel. Now just find our last box of cookies. Cookies. Okay. That's it. Nobody's gonna stop us.
Naturally, he thinks he's invincible. You're gonna prove otherwise, sugar.
You know it. How do they keep living through their bikes blowing up? Not even gonna bother looting out here. Over here I will. The torque forge and take down Flyboy. You reach Flyboy's forge. Now you've got to open the access point to his lair.
You may have made it to the forge, but good luck getting to my quarters, please, Breeze. My lair is freaking impenetrable. No dray.
Flyboy may think he's defended, but I've found 3 access points to his lair. Get to the battle board and blast your way through any of the access points, and you'll get your shot at Flyboy. Poor bastard has no idea what he's in for. Almost makes you feel bad. Almost.
If you can't say anything nice, don't say anything at all. Or carry a really big gun.
Hey, Vault Hunter! I've got a job for you! Why don't you kiss my ass and get the hell out of this crater? Seriously, numbnuts! Just quit now! That was some Bush League smack talk! Why don't you pay those idiots a visit and set them up for good? I mean, kill them!
Yeah. Let's do that.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
I don't think I sold anything good there.
I'm inspired by thirst. I'm inspired by work. Tell your friend,
Marcus Munitions.
While I work, I am tired you first. I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. Shut out!
Stutter in the game. No, we already got it. Why do I feel like there was something else I needed to do before we left here? Excuse me. Don't remember. Oh well. They'll either come back to me or
won't. Security BZs will keep you on your tip-toppers. You can get into my lair in 100 years. Kiss these days and their crazy language, am I right?
Yeah.
Enemy undetected. Success. You're not alone. Unit injured. Stop. Requesting repairs. Malfunction.
Malfunction. Who is Flyboy? That he's in.
You're doing this? That means you're done. You got what it takes to take on the FB. Well, I got news for you. You're not getting anywhere near me, Sid Sucker.
So he's put himself in a position. Or he doesn't think anybody can get him. Get to him. So how does he expect to win this competition? Yeah. something tells me that's gonna come into play later. Alright.
Election. Nearly paid off the house.
Damn it, it was almost quit time.
I know these guys are labeled as port guys. But why?
Sorry, kiddo.
Are they exactly like?
Stop fighting back! You're gonna get me fired!
Screw you!
My shift, you jackass!
He just used Ash Ketchum's Pokemon stuff? Alright, back the other way. Maybe I'm not even sure if this goes any further.
nothing to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up to new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock. Electronic, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take the new song.
Stop. You're not just dying of your own effect. Error. Must make repairs. Power on. Do you need it?
That current didn't last at all.
You're destroyed.
I thought we would get to make a few kills with the turret. They just shredded it. Damn. Are you kidding me? Can I not even do the side mission yet?
Flyboy here. I'm recording these messages for posterity. When I become number one, people are gonna want to know how I started out. How I shoved piston in his own lungs before burning him up with my buzzing jet.
We may not be able to do the side mission yet. That's what we came through. Okay.
So yeah, I heard of this Flyboy guy. He's a noob. Just stick to the fundamentals I taught you and you're gonna be ace.
What fundamentals? Eat lots of cookies?
Shut the hell up, Moxie! You don't understand my process? I take it back, girl. You know I love you. You forgive me?
I guess. Sure. Whatever.
I thought we could make it.
Hyperion recommends checking for any excess limbs before continuing your adventure.
Where would I go if I even got up there? Oh, where? All right, we're just gonna go the right way. See the stags there. Back in Firestone. No, that's where we just came from. What is this? Say enemy skill lacking? Oh, we'd found another way. Get to the smack talker. Now I think not.
Yes,
transfer malfunction.
Oh, I forgot we had activate the battle board. Where did that lead us? Hyperion gets their robots from Tor. Okay. That makes sense. Trying to figure out how we proceed with this one. we have to reach the battle board. See it. There's an arrow. Just assume that this arrow was the other arrow that we saw. So nice of them to put arrows for us. I said maybe we could have climbed up. Probably not. Just them peas.
Flyboy again, reminding you that if any of you think about staff stacking Piston before I can, I will aid you. I've had my eye on Piston's top spot since I got here, and nobody takes him out but me. No way!
Go find us a flyboy. Find him. I think. Maybe. Probably.
Get your health and shields right here.
By opening the access point, you can now go after Flyboy's personal buzzard armada. If you can destroy them and piss Flyboy off, maybe you'll have a chance at entering his lair.
Flyboy's so arrogant, he thinks his buzzard's army will protect him. But once you wipe them all out, he'll learn that pride goeth before a fall. Icarus symbolism! If you kill Flyboy's men and steal his toys, he'll invite you to his lair so he can kill you! Ah, the folly of youth!
You gonna come back around? Y'all saw that, right? That rocket went right through it. I've always bling, huh? Care of the buzzards. You missed one. Moving on. Flyboy's buzzards are dead, and he's pissed. So pissed, in fact, that he's invited you into his lair. So we can kill you personally.
your feet, Fight fans. Thanks to the Vault Hunter's badassery, nothing stands between him slash her and the number two ranked gladiator. This is gonna be sick!
The path to Flyboy's lair is open. Get in there and bring the pain.
Fight the denizens of the unfriendly skies. You're too difficult. Seriously?
Shoot the boxes on those buzzards so they'll drop Flyboy's toys!
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. May it keep you safe in your... Remember, welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Stay alive.
Oh God, my back is...
The Vault Hunter has arrived in the Forge, Dan! And that can mean only one thing! You're about to see some awesome violence!
Ooh, that was bad. For a second. Going for the escort, but I need to go for the cargo. That's all great. Should be the end of this. Wow. We have to kill the escort. Oh no! Oh, you don't have to take this one out. Hi! Get XP, I have to kill you.
Superior.
Who wants to bet they give us a tier 3 and it's impossible? By the denizens of unfriendly skies, tier 3 difficult. Level 50. Difficulty impossible. I have to go back. Is there an easy way? Faster way? Maybe. Through here. I don't think so. Not valid to residents of Pandora. So, to nobody. Another side mission on this map. Are you gonna come this way? No? Okay. In order to jump up there, I have to jump on the fire, right? And I was gonna say nothing, but something. We'll never find all of them. Probably won't even find all of them on one map, but
champion.
What am I missing? You up there?
I just love watching you bleed out.
Anonymous troll. We found him.
You put your bullets where the smack talker's mouth was.
It scattered my cash everywhere. Well, y'all can actually see me when I'm sitting up like that. I don't know. A fool.
Mr. Thor has a message for the gladiators of the Forge! Kill stop!
Up here now. Oh man. Let's hope it would lead to something. See, they're over there. Can I get over there easily? Why do I keep finding them now? Have to get this one done and call it a night. My contact's bothering me.
The sweet songs of sausage dumps will fill my days. I need another head for my merry
stick around. Yours is perfect.
I'll let my shotgun do the talking. Shotgun rhinoplasty!
Ain't following your dumbass!
Rhinoplasty is nose job, right? Did y'all fall into the lava? It's not lava, is it? It's molten metal. About to go on the molten magma metal. What?
Open what?
The door forge is open for business. Help our technicians forge some more metal, or just grab a gun and start shooting stuff.
Right. Oh, look, arrows. You've got the need for what?
Keep shooting!
Good going, Dirch! You worked real hard just to get your she's pussy in this place. What's up with a buzzard? Muhammad himself could not stop me. I'm gonna show you what a real badass is.
Below me, aren't you? He didn't take any damage from that?
Another victim! That was my sister! I can't.
I'm gonna choke and stroke! You're like.
Choke and stroke. Interesting choice of words. Oh, I thought it said we were on the right level. The lift at the top.
Ladies and gents, we're nearly ready for Flyboy and the Vault Hunter to face off.
Hey, get off my echo, lady. I only let you co-host as a one-time deal.
Sorry, Torg, but I'm much better at doing that.
blow-by-blow commentaries for this fight.
Big deal! I can use innuendo too! Tonight's fight is between Flyboy and the Borderlands!
That's your big
shot! When you killed him, that was funny! Fire in the air!
Make him go boom! Go.
This is where it ends, you TPR! I'm gonna DT my buzzard with your goddamn spine!
Decorate? DT?
We're ready to start! Flyboy versus the Vault Hunter! Fight! Holy shit! Some huge goddamn airship just murdered Flyboy!
That is completely against the rules. I demand to know where the ref is.
What the fuck is a ref?
Bombs away!
Some tires are coming out of the blimp. Hold on to your butt.
Trying to decide how I want to do this. I think I'm completely protected right here. But I can't get the blimp.
God damn it, Piston! You know you're not allowed to interfere with ranked matches!
Rules don't apply to the champ, baby!
Once my Vault Hunter destroys your airship, they are gonna stomp your cheating ass into the dirt!
I am not a cheater! These are tactics!
Those are not tactics.
Shoot the gondola!
Goddamn shield down! Let's get some buzzers in the air!
Oh, snap, son! We got buzzers! Look out!
This thing hurts. Whoa! Thank you. dang straight.
I'm still alive, coward. You couldn't stop me.
That's the lift we used to get up here.
You did great, Vault Hunter. Now get back here and we'll see about finishing Piston.
What is this?
Stay the hell away from me. You understand? I don't want to see you within a country mile of the champ, or things are gonna get messy.
You can't prove you're the... There's an elevator on both sides? Or did that bring us all the way to back to the bottom? Yes? You can't prove that you're the best if you don't battle every challenger. Do we do this? We do this, don't we?
The Joy Forge welcomes all mercenaries, gladiators, hitmen, and vault hunters! You're standing in an equal opportunity slaughterhouse!
Thought we overjumped it, and I thought we pulled back too much. We almost got cooked. All right, what do you got? Thanks. I should have looked when we were over there to see if there was a vault symbol. Oh well. This is, yeah, still tier 3, which we're not in. Y'all just stay dead and let me run through.
Try not to die.
Ooh. You successfully put the trash talker in their rightful place, specifically 6 feet under.
Only wuss bags can't back up their own smack talk.
Love is many splendor thing. Love is a many splendored thing.
My husband has been turned into a skag. I know it sounds insane, but I'm certain of it. He's somewhere in the Torque Forge. Look for a skag with a red scarf. Find him, please.
All right, let's get done with the forge. Practically all the way back. Wow, sort of. Oh, we didn't use these pets. Oh, never mind. Now I know what those pads are for.
Skags has a scarf. Oh well, just kill them all.
If you wanted to pay me to kill Skags, you could have just hired me to kill Skags.
Gypsy to turn you into a skag would quell my lust for vengeance, but it wasn't enough. Now die!
Be a simple go kill these and come back thing, could it?
Job. One of those skags must have been my husband. Hey, Vault Hunter, over here.
That's the husband, isn't it?
go back in time. I tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. And find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find the path, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life.
Kick you while you're dead. Are you? They want to rise up on you.
So, yeah, I'm not a skag. I ran away once that maniac Jarek found out I cheated on him. Look, can you do me a favor and give him my scarf so he thinks I'm dead? And also, don't kill me. I just realized that stepping out of my hiding spot when you already thought I was dead was probably a bad move. So, yeah, that got awkward fast.
Cheating bastard.
He wasn't even a skag? The lung! And now I'm beginning to think those gypsies don't actually have mystical powers! Still, Vault Hunter, I thank you for upholding my honor. Get back to the bounty board whenever you're done.
Oh, I don't like you either. I'd kill you too.
The dark forge is open for business! Help our technicians forge some more metal! Or just grab a gun and start shooting stuff!
Thought I was about to fall in. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't get back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your every doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be. Why did he step out of hiding? That was very dumb. Why'd y'all respawn already? Find Uriah, and deal with him. Oh, romance.
Friggin' gypsies.
Ask Raider Bard. Oh. No more messing around. It's time to win this tournament.
It's time to win this thing, kid. This is it. Piston is the only thing standing between you and a vault full of loot. You know what to do, sugar.
Yeah. Dang. But we're gonna do that in the next one. You guys have a wonderful night. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you next time. Good night.